Gospodična, a fair young lady. The Mehovo castle was one of the greatest in the country. The lord of the castle was happy because everything he could see was his and God's. Unfortunately, his wife, the lady of the castle, was not happy. She wanted children but could not have them. She was getting old and felt that she would soon get sick. She went to bed and stayed there for 7 years and 7 months.
One day, an old beggar came to the castle. The servants wanted to drive him away, but the lady ordered to give the beggar food and drinks. The beggar was grateful, and in return he gave the lady a giant healing root, which grew 7 feet under the ground for 70 years. She went to the Gorjanci hills to drink water. The water from the first 2 wells was poisonous, but from the third it started to shine and blossom. A red carnation and a white lily appeared on the surface. The lady drank the water, and she was strong and healthy again. Then she washed her face and hands, and she was young again.
The lady went back to the castle, but the lord didn't recognize her. Only when she spoke to him did he realize that the beautiful young lady was his wife. He was so happy that he prepared a celebration for all the people, rich and poor, from the county.
And the well witch turned the lady into a beautiful young girl has been known to the present days as Gospodična, a fair young lady.